You know, an effort to contain an outbreak of COVID-19. Yes, that, you know, some of those that came into the country then tested positive were Africans, but that was absolutely no reason whatsoever to completely, you know, trespass on the rights and the dignity of Nigerians and Africans in the city. We've seen in videos and films of people having their blood taken, that, you know, as far as I understood, that the way for testing, of testing for this virus, you know, was through the nose and the throat, you know, swabs up the nostril and in the throat. And, you know, we're seeing these pictures, and I was also informed, you know, by our people there, that people were being taken in and having their blood taken and so forth. And that it appeared in many cases that it was only the Africans and Nigerians who were being, you know, who were experiencing this kind of treatment. So.